I consider myself an artist and an engineer. The work that I do really operates between these fields. My name is Felecia Davis. I research computational textiles. What if we could monitor the breathing pattern on a newborn through the stretch of a fabric? What if we could use, you know, the patterning of someone's walk and understand that through the material of a textile to diagnose a disease? So there are many different things that we could think about with textiles. Computational textiles are textiles that have sensors and other electronics embedded into them and can be used to communicate with people through change of shape, color, texture. One can also make a computational textile that does not use electronics, but simply uses the quality of the fabric and the changeability of the fabric to communicate with people. Work in smart textiles really can revive the textile industry in the United States and specifically in Pennsylvania. Pennsylvania was a historic center of textiles. We can now use that to integrate new electronics, other capabilities into the textile to make new things. Penn State was integral in supporting the collaborative nature of this project. They were instrumental in really supporting the project through the way they structured their funding, as well as providing space and time to do the project. An institution like Penn State has this embedded in it, and it's fantastic.